Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to create realistic grass in V-Ray for SketchUp. For that, first we have to create a surface and then you have to group the surface, and then in the V-Ray objects panel you can see fur, so you click on that and click on the surface. After that you open V-Ray asset editor and then click on render. So as you render, you can see the grass has come out underneath the surface. So you have to flip it along its blue axis so that the grass comes on top. And then when you click on the render button, you can see that the grass has come out on top. To actually understand the grass better, I'll create a small cube on top of the grass surface. You double click it and make it as a group. And then you open V-Ray buffer. And then open geometry, and in fur, you can make edits. Like you can increase the count of the grass, the length of the grass, thickness. As per your requirements, you can make adjustments. And when you click render, you can see how the grass has come out with context to the box. As you can clearly see that the grass has come on the sides of the box. So for now, we stop the render and you can apply the material. There are a lot of other options, so I thought I'll increase the count a bit and increase the length also, so that the grass is much more evident and it will look a bit more realistic. And when I click the render button, you can see the length has grown. So I'll reduce the length a bit. After that, you apply the material of grass on the fur. Yeah. Once material is applied, go to render again. And now you can see the grass has come out quite well. And even the colors look realistic. So, and then when you put it on a final render, you can see how it will turn out to be. As you can see, the grass has come out quite well around the edges of the cube. So this is how you create realistic grass in V-Ray. Now we can see the rendering has been completed. Thank you for watching.